Good day to everyone. Today I would like to show how to reduce image size for online application without any software. Online application. In this situation, everything will be in online. Exam application, school, college application, government job, private job, government benefits and more. Once we apply online, we will receive different kind of messages. Maximum uploaded file size, same result with the PNG, and this message will irritate once you apply in the online. Let's see how to reduce your image size and peacefully we can apply online. This is my sample passport size photograph I want to demonstrate on this. I would like to see the file size. Just select on the image and right click, go to properties. You will find out the size of the image. The size is 6.87 MB, and this photograph, just right click, properties, 1.39 MB. Now I want to reduce the file size 6.87 to 50 KB or 100 KB. So as you know, the KB and MB, MB is megabyte, KB is kilobyte. So now I want to reduce the size. Just right click on the photograph, go to open with and select paint. Yes, this is my image. I want to resize the image. In this paint, just click resize. You will have horizontal, vertical, 100%. Just select some 50% of horizontal and vertical, just hit the button OK. So your image size will reduce. Just go to file and click save. Yes, I saved. Again, just open the file size properties, you can check. So from 6.87 MB to 1.37 MB, my file size is reduced. Yes, I want to reduce more. Just right click, open with paint, click same resize and reduce 50%. So horizontal and vertical will be the same. Just click OK. Yes. And again go to file and click save. Automatically your file size will be reduced around 553 KB. So you can reduce more and more. Now I want to crop the image. So just select and drag your image wherever you want. Just drag and click crop. Automatically your image will crop particular place. And go to file, save. Yes, my passport size is ready. Just right click and see the properties. So totally 54 KB file. So this is an easy method you can able to reduce your file size. Now I'm going to tell how to reduce the file size in online. Open Google, just browse compress JPG. Once you type compress JPG, it will direct you to compress JPG images online. Just hit the button. It will direct you to the compress JPG official website. Just click and upload your file. Click upload and select the file size and click open. Yes. My file size is 1 MB. Now it is going to compressing. So 77% is, so my file size is compressed. Just download. Yes. So my file size is reduced. Just click file information. So totally 1 MB to 334 KB. So now I'm going to show you how to reduce your file size using mobile phone. I want to reduce the file size. Just browse Google and the same thing, compress JPG. Yes, just select upload file and select and click done, and your file is going to download here. Yes, so my file size is ready. I just click and download. Yes, this is an easy way to reduce your photograph and apply online easily. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.